The city of Helena now has a new top administrator in place. MTN's Jonathan Embarian has an introduction to the new city manager and a look at her plans and priorities.
Rachel Harlow-Schalk says when she came to Helena to be interviewed, the community appealed to her immediately. Now, as city manager, she says she wants to help support what makes the community unique.
What I really am appreciative of in Helena is this balance of preservation of our past and really being innovative and putting a lot of thought into our future.
The Helena City Commission selected Harlow-Schalk as the new permanent city manager in August. Monday was her first day on the job. Harlow-Schalk previously had a long career in Colorado, most recently as that state's deputy director of local government. She says she had long been interested in becoming a city manager.
Local government is the government that has the most involvement with the community and with the citizens. It is the place where your drinking water comes from, where your roads are built.
Harlow-Schalk says she and the City Commission have talked about three main priorities as she starts her work. One of the biggest will be creating a strategic plan for Helena, laying out broad goals and actions to direct the city in the coming years.
So that the commission can see that their priorities are being hit and the community knows exactly what we're working on.
She also plans to focus on maintaining financial stability and building relationships within the city and beyond.
Being accessible is incredibly important, I believe, to building that relationship around feeling heard.
Harlow-Schalk says she also has a family connection to Montana. Her mother is from Butte, and she has many family members still in the state. In Helena, Jonathan Embarian, MTN News.
Well, Harlow-Schalk also said she will be paid $154,000 a year. Her contract is extended through the end of 2022, with an option to renew it for another 2 years.